Welcome to Football Navigator as we take a look at one of South Africa's fan favorites in George Libisi's lifestyle in 2021. But before we resume, please take your time to subscribe if you're new to this channel and also hit the notification button so that you don't ever miss out on Football Navigator's latest content. George Libisi is a South African football player who was born on the 3rd of February 1989, meaning as of 2021, he is 32 years old. George Libisi made his fortune out of playing football, and his reported net worth in 2021 was about $1.7 million, which translates to approximately 24 million rands. In 2015, while George Libisi was still in love with Sizakele Manonga, the couple were involved in a nasty breakup that unfolded in the public eye. George Libisi found himself in hot water after he was arrested for allegedly assaulting Manonga and damaging her car. Rumors at the time said that George Libisi was angry as he found out that Sizakele was in love with Jimmy Tau, his then Kaizer Chiefs teammate. George Libisi has since found love in Melba Nkosi. The couple wedded in a gorgeous ceremony in December 2019. The star-studded wedding was attended by those closest to the couple. These guests include George Libisi's mates within the sporting fraternity, including Itumeleng Nkune and his wife Spelele Makunga, while George Maluleke also came through for him. The football star is also a loving father to his son and his daughter. When it comes to George Libisi's house, no concrete information has been posted on social media, but George Libisi often shares snaps of himself inside luxurious apartments. George Libisi is not the bragging and showing off type. His Instagram feed is often about football and rarely what he drives or what he eats. In a rare post, Libisi unintentionally showed off his ride, and it's an impressive one. Although you can't fully see the car, it is clear that it is one of the latest Mercedes-Benz C-Class range. Born in Pretoria around Mamelodi, Libisi spent his early career with Jukson, Kona Lapo, and Acadia Shepherds. Libisi then joined Kaizer Chiefs ahead of the 2008-2009 season. He signed for Mamelodi Sundowns in August 2017. The player also spent time on loan at SuperSport United before being released in September 2019. The player then moved to American side Colorado Springs Switchback for the 2020 season. In March 2021, it was announced that Libisi had left Colorado by mutual consent following the implementation of the COVID-19 related travel ban in the United States, which prevented him from traveling from South Africa. On the international stage, he received his first call-up to the South African national team in November 2011, making his international debut against Ivory Coast on the 11th of November 2011.